Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1992 ECE paper, and this is one more question related to electronics. Look at the diagram. The diagram consisting of a JFET. The JFET in the circuit shown has IDSS of 10 milliamperes and VP of minus 5 volts. The value of resistance RS for a drain current IDS of 6.4 milliamperes is. What was given is IDSS, drain to source saturation current, it is given as 10 milliamperes. Pinch off voltage is given as minus 5 volts. And if you want to get a drain current of 6.4 milliamperes, what should be the value of RS? Select the nearest value. So here it is, we are calculating about the RS. RS value can be calculated only when if you know voltage drop across this RS and current flowing through this RS. IDS is nothing but this is the current which is flowing from drain to source. Remember that one. This is n-channel JFET and it is treated as this is G gate and it is drain terminal. This is source terminal. Always the current which enters the drain leaves the source. So that implies nothing but drain current is same as source current. So that generally it is represented with ID or IDS. So the same amount of current which is also flows through this RS. That implies nothing but here it is also. This is also you can say it as IDS. So the voltage drop across this one is nothing but IDS into RS. So and if you observe, this is gate voltage plus minus, for example VGS. So VGS, if you take KVL across that loop, gate source loop, we can write the equation as KVL across gate source loop. So by that time it is minus VGS is equal to minus VGS is equal to plus ID into RS plus ID into RS. That is what you will get. Otherwise minus VGS minus ID into RS is equal to 0. That minus ID into RS you can take this side, so that it will become ID into RS. So from this one, if you know VGS value, ID value is known, that is nothing but we can write it as ID is nothing but 6.4 milliamperes multiplied by RS. If you are able to find VGS at that time, you can get RS is equal to minus VGS divided by 6.4 milliamperes. So this is equation 1. So we need VGS value. To know the VGS value, we should use the drain current equation in saturation for JFET. ID is equal to IDSS multiplied by 1 minus VGS divided by VP whole square. Remember that one, VGS and VP must be having the same sign. So ID is equal to 6.4 milliamperes is equal to 10 IDSS into 1 minus VGS by VP. VGS by VP, we will write like this only. VGS by VP whole square. So from this one, 1 minus VGS by VP is equal to square root of 10 by 6.4. So this will be taken as, this is square root, if you take that side, it will become 0.8. Okay, so that is 0.64. 0.64 by 8, what you are going to get is nothing but 0.8. This is 0.8. So from this one, you can write it as VGS by VP is equal to 0.2. So VGS is equal to, from this one, VGS is equal to 0.2 times of VP. So 0.2 into minus 5, which is nothing but minus 1 volt. So this is minus 1 volt. If you substitute minus of minus, it will become plus. So from equation 1, minus of minus, it will become plus 1 divided by 6.4 into 10 power minus 3. So RS value is going to be equal to 156 ohms. 156 ohms is nothing but the nearest value is A. So the answer for this question is A. Okay. Simply only one important point, the drain current how much is the flowing, that is also flows in source. So that ID is equal to the same ID flows through RS also. From that one, we are going with the KVL across gate source loop. From that one, we find that one RS value can be found as minus VGS by ID value, and VGS we have calculated from the drain equation, and that you substituted, and RS value is 156 ohms. Okay, thank you.